A Hebron man is arrested and charged with groping a woman while she slept on his couch. Ross Kinter is accused of recording the act on Snapchat and sending it to the victim. She then called a friend, and together they reported it to the sheriff's office. Kinter is being held on a $250,000 bond, charged with one count of sexual abuse.